दोनों एक दूसरे को प्यार करते हैं ना, इससे बढ़ के मुझे खुशी कुछ नहीं है कि वो इसको चाहता है ये उसको चाहती है।
Oh my God, what can I say about Jenny? There are so many things to say about Jenny and Atin. Now I've known Jenny since college time and from jumping PG walls and bunking classes to today. It's just been amazing and I just don't know what to say, baby. I love you. You deserve so much, so much, so much, and you've got it all. And one thing I'd like to tell you, that college mein jaise Jenny hua karti thi, she was this tomboyish or you know, no nonsense, no girly shit. But aur mujhe laga tha ki usko hamesha prim, proper and super chivalrous ladka chahiye. बट फुल जाट टाइप लड़का मिला है, एकदम टक्कर का, एंड दैट इज व्हाट अतिन इज, क्विंटेसेंशियल हरियाणवी बॉय। लव यू बोथ, लॉट्स एंड लॉट्स ऑफ लव।
सो अतिन एंड आई मेट इन कॉलेज एंड व्हेन आई फर्स्ट मेट हिम आई डिडंट नो दैट आई एम गोइंग टू बी सिटिंग हियर वेटिंग फॉर हिम टू कम एंड वेटिंग टू गेट मैरिड टू हिम। वी वर बेस्ट बडीज फॉर अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम। वी यूज्ड टू hang around together all the time, never thinking that there's going to be any romantic inkling happening in future, but we did it and we walked the cliched path and humne socha apni dosti ko zara aage pyar mein badal de।
I just wanted you to comfort me when I called you late last night. You see, I was falling into love. Yes, I was crashing into love. Oh, of all the words you sang to me on life, the truth, and being free. Yeah, you sang to me. Oh, you sang to me. All the while you were in front of me, I never realized. I just can't believe I didn't see it in your eyes. I didn't see it. I can't believe it. Oh, but I feel it when you sing to me.
It's Jenny's wedding, and one chick I know who has the best sense of humor ever. And to compliment her, we have Atin with her, who's again crazy, funny, and adorable. So they both complement each other so well. The thing that really kicks me about Jenny is her caring and loving nature. She is fond of everybody she knows. She loves everybody she knows, and she can go on and on partying with her friends all the time. All the best and lots of love to both of them. Mwah.
Hi Jenny.
What's Hi, up?
ठीक है भाई, ठीक है, ऐसे चलता है। तो जेनी, हमें फोर्स किया गया कि हम तेरे बारे में कुछ कूल वर्ड्स बोलें, और यू नो वी शुड प्रेज यू एंड हाउ कूल यू आर, सो प्रोबब्ली वी विल स्टार्ट विद तोमर।
वेल जेनी, जेनी से मैं फर्स्ट टाइम हाउस पार्टी में मिला था। कूल है लड़की, बहुत कूल है। हाँ, बहुत ज़्यादा कूल है। अच्छा। और आई एम वेरी हैप्पी फॉर बोथ ऑफ देम।
Congratulations, Jenny and Atin. First of all, congratulations to you. I know Jenny from Delhi and then Bombay. Obviously, we've partied so much, so many house parties at our house, at your house, etc., etc. So, Jenny, you're always fun to hang around with. It's always a good time. Of course, the entire group, the home team, what I used to call us. And good luck.
And yeah, one memory which I remember is when Jenny and everyone came to my house to wish my birthday. That was very special. मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लगा था।
मेरे बर्थडे पे भी आए थे।
हाँ, इसके बर्थडे पे नहीं आए थे, मेरे पे आए थे, तो और भी अच्छा लगा था। So yeah, congratulations both you and Atin.
Cheers.
और मज़े करो, life जियो।
अब की बार मोदी सरकार।
I got a call, said, Jenny, how are you? क्या कर रही हो? सुनो मेरी बात। I said, अच्छा बताओ मुझे क्या? She's like, Listen, I have to tell you something. So that's how she talks. So I said, क्या बताओ, जल्दी बताओ। She's like, I have a news. You know, I'm getting married. And then she, yeah, that's what happened. I couldn't say anything because I never thought, I didn't know only that Jenny was dating Atin, and she was, but you know, she kept very silent. She like, I'm seeing this guy and blah, blah, blah. So I said, theek hai, matlab jo bhi hai. And then suddenly she like, I'm marrying him. And I said, my first question was, are you sure? I know I shouldn't be asking this. I said, are you sure he is the right guy? You know, general girl questions and all. She said, yeah, bakwas mat karo, and you know, you have to keep yourself free. So a year before, I knew that I have to keep myself free this time around. And I'm very excited, so I don't know what to say. Jenny. Baby, it's you, me, you see, we can turn the light up. And if you feel the way I feel, we can turn the light up. Give me some of that.
Jenny was a very calm, peaceful and happy child. She used to make up stories at the drop of a hat. And her favorite family game was, give Jenny two words and she'll make up a story. And she grew up to be a young person with a great sense of humor. He is absolutely perfect for Jenny because both, more than anything else, they like a good laugh. And they're both easy to hang out with. I think that's what they like about each other too. I'm simply thrilled to bits about Atin coming into the family. All I want for Jenny is that she should continue to take life with a pinch of salt and keep laughing and never become serious about anything.
Jenny, congratulations, all the best for your future, and you know, may you have a very good time with Atin. Atin is a, अभी क्या बोले एकदम हरियाणी में जाट है.
अब Jenny के बारे में क्या बोलूँ मैं? Jenny is the most witty person I've ever come across, and I think that's supreme, most supreme. I mean, supreme talent. किसी के पास अगर हो सकता है तो वो है wit, and Jenny is blessed with that abundantly. So, Mr. Atin Vats, you're very lucky because you'll never be bored because Jenny will keep it always happy, always light and always intelligent. I don't think you can ask for more, or all the best. Yeah.
So, three things I could gather out of Jenny's personality, which was she's emotionless, she's too moofat and she's extremely rude. But one thing which was very good in her was that whatever she used to say, dil se, direct dil se. Atin se shaadi ho rahi hai, it was like a shocker, like a complete shocker. I was like, Jenny and getting married, like really, like she can get married. But the Jenny and marriage, they don't really go together. I feel Jenny's one friend, one of our friends, who's going to be with me through thick and thin. She will stand by me, listen to all my shit, all my abusive language, the way I talk, the way I'm loud and everything. She accepts me the way I am, and I love that thing about her. I just want to wish her all the best. I hope she gets everything what she desires. And she has kids, but not as mental as her. Probably some gyan of Atin's that she gets. And I love you, Jenny.
Jenny is just one of those people with the biggest heart, you know. I think that she's, from all our years in college, I think that she just is such a beautiful person. She's just so innocent. I love the way she goes with her eyes like that. Those big eyes of hers, I think that my heart melts, and I just remember just the biggest laughs and just the best times. I mean, when I look back, she's there in all my college memories. We were on stage together, and then we were across together, and I just think that, you know, I just think that she's such an innocent human being. I love her. She's so childlike, and I think that's the most beautiful part about her, and it's something that I cherish. Atin, you are the luckiest guy on the planet. You have one of the most beautiful people to be your partner in life, and she's just the most fun. And I just hope that both of you find all the happiness together and just live a very, very wonderful and beautiful life together.
How long will I love you? As long as stars are above you. Longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. Stars above you.
My smartness, Yeti, she knew how to get the work done from parents. The parents होते हैं ना, बच्चों को दुखी नहीं देख सकते, तो वो कब अपना दुखी चेहरा बना के अपना काम निकलवा लेगी. They understand each other quite well. I think they'll be great.
हो गई वन टू टू ओ कुड़िए वट टू डू ओ हो गई मुंडे दी पतंगा वरगी तू एवें उड़ी दी ओ हो गई मुंडे दी हिला ते चल दी टुक टुक तू कर दी मेकअप तू कर दी या अंग्रेजी पढ़ दी किट पिट तू कर दी जिम्मे कोई नी साडी विक्टोरिया तू कैंटी बिग बैन दी पूरा लंदन ठुमकदा ओ जदों नज्जे पैन दी पूरा लंदन ठुमकदा
लटके दी चादर बनते हनीमून कर माहिया आप सामने तेरा की साइज है दस माहिया
कैंटी बिग बैन दी पूरा लंदन ठुमकदा ओ जदों नज्जे पैन दी पूरा लंदन ठुमकदा
व्हेन आई यूज्ड टू टॉक टू हर व्हेन आई यूज्ड टू मीट हर शी इज सो फन लविंग एंड द थिंग इज कि When I am with her, I am Atin Works, I am me. That is the most amazing thing, and I love her for this. Sweetheart, be ready. We are entering a new life, and we're gonna rock this part also. I love you.
Kab कभी कभी मेरे दिल में ख्याल आता है कि जैसे तुझको मनाया गया है मेरे लिए, तू अब सब सितारों में बस रही थी कहीं तुझे
because Jenny is my baby sister. You know, we've had these common conversations, fights, arguments, everything, and here she's up on the stage looking so pretty. So I'm really touched and happy. So I'm happiest because of Atin. He's so pleasant and usko dekh ke lagta hai ki masti hogi, jo I'm sure sabko Jenny ko dekh ke lagta hai. So I don't know how it's going to be for them. Definitely good, but what masti and what all for them and for us, I really look forward to seeing it. So Atin, welcome to the family.
चांद की परी है कोई ख्वाब या नजर आया, जिंदगी को मेरे साथ रंग यूं मिल गए हैं, तारे हजारों नैनों में खिल गए, और मेरी सोनियों
जेनी, तुम मेरी बहुत प्यारी बेटी हो, मैं तुम्हें बहुत याद करती हूँ और ख़ास कर इसलिए करती हूँ कि तुम कभी बहुत प्यार से बोलती हो और कभी किसी को बुरे शब्द नहीं बोलती और तुम मेरी बड़ी चार्मिंग बेटी हो, सबका ध्यान रखती हो, पहले दूसरे का ध्यान रखती हो फिर अपना रखती हो, तो तुम्हारे जैसे जो प्राणी हैं वो कमी इस संसार में पैदा होते हैं। मैं मान नहीं कर रही हूँ पर मुझे तुम्हारे पर गर्व है। इन्हें ये ब्लेसिंग देना चाहती हूँ, ये एक दूसरे की छोटी मोटी चीज़ों पे कभी नाराज़ ना हो, उसे ओवरलुक करें और आपस में कोई भी चीज़ रास्ते में आए इनके प्यार में उसे हटा दें।